been a very busy year in Highway District 9. We have more than 50 miles of paving that we saw occur this year across our 10 counties. That includes nearly 12 miles of Interstate 64 that we paved in Bath and Carter counties. And we have had multiple projects in all of our counties on the rural secondary road program, as well as our main highway program, the primary routes. Some of those projects include US 23 in downtown Ashland, as well as Kentucky 11 in Mason County. One of our major projects this year has been the $27 million rebuild to Kentucky 7 here in Elliott County. This is a massive project across 5 miles of this major north-south corridor here between Sandy Hook and Grayson. This project includes moving several million tons of material to build a new roadbed that is wider and a roadway that is straighter and safer for drivers in the future.